Nebraska Supreme Court rules against a family who lost their home when the Spencer Dam broke back in 2019. Here's footage from the State Patrol of the aftermath of that break. In its findings, the court says, while the dam failure resulted in the tragic loss of life and property, NPPD, which owns and operates the dam, has immunity from liability for that loss.